What is up? We're back for episode 2. Survival games. On our episode 2 of mini games. And Charlie is currently missing in action. Yeah, I have no clue where he went. Whew, here we go. What? Oh, somebody left. There we go. I have to wait all over again. Alright guys, back for another reattempt at survival games. This time I'm flying solo. Yeah, let's go.
Well, I'm here, but I'm not playing.
Oh. I didn't know. I had no clue where you went. I'm still flying solo. The strafe action. Come on, there's gotta be a chest in here. Chest. You're kidding me. Is there no chest? Oh. I'm so stupid.
Are you now?
Yeah. I just walked past the room that had a chest in it, asking where the chest. Oh great, more houses.
It's the blacks.
Houses are probably like the worst thing ever in Hunger Games because there's like usually only one or two ways out. No, shh, brother. Nothing in there. Alright, something in here? Nope.
Oh jeez, I forgot I realized.
What?
I was still recording.
Wait, why don't I go delete that video, because it's going to be a lot of...
I already deleted it.
Alright. Okay, me. Two flint. That's what I get. It's my reward for looking through all these houses. Yay, an axe. Whoopee. I'm jumping for joy.
I can tell.
Okay, this is nice. Some open area. Oh, yay. Okay, here we go. In case anyone's wondering why I didn't take those boots, it's because I already have a pair. Oh, shoot. It's a brawl going on over here. Oh, I got the kill. Yes.
Well, I have to go, so I will see you later.
Alright, somebody please tell me what does more damage, a gold axe or a wood sword?
Gold.
Oh no! No! Skype interruption. Person's just gonna keep running until they can regen. Bitch hopes I'm done my food, and I bet you they don't. I really wish I chose Axeman. Axeman, whatever you want to call it. Because I would be able to catch up with this person. Yes, got him. Where are you at? Whew. Alright. I don't think there's anyone else over here. Real good. We're good. Hey, it's ahead. How are you going? How you doing? Miss Speakments. I just made up that word. I just spoke. Let's get better grammar. Do you see this house? This is like the death of me. I could hide it. Oh. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be a trap. Or is it just gonna be a maze? water. Alrighty, you think there's anything else in this maze? This maze of complete under. Oh my gosh. It's huge. Okay. I think I might be lost. Let's see if there's another way out. Nope. Okay. We are officially lost. Oh, wait, never mind. We can just follow this mossy cobble. Here we go. Let's try this way. Oh, more branches. Oh. I'll take the compass. Oh, it's good. There's no one close to me. Oh my god. No. Let's go. What? No! What the? Okay, I'm gonna die. You know what? Where's the gun? Yeah. That's right, I don't care. I'll eat that cake like a pro. Alright, oh my gosh, the smackdown. I'm gonna try to swing through here and get a kill. Yes, no, kill the wolf! Oh my god, oh my god. Shoot, I'm like dead. Almost. I really wish I chose that. Yes, I got it. Oh my god. Use. He did. Hold on. Yeah. Here he is. Okay, I don't think tanks can hit each other. So. Oh, yes. Gotta be my last video for now. Not sure how long.